Yeah, so I know how I hadn't made a video on Wednesday because I didn't feel like to. And also, I threw up, so that's not really good for me. I was eating brownies, and then my throat started itching, then it went away, then it was my belly, and then I threw up. But I am fine, so we are still in the pro career. Kings are playing at Avalanche today, so if you guys want to watch it, go watch it. Fox Sports, go. So yeah, we're playing against Edmonton. So let's do it. Oh, quick or medium? Let's just do medium always. Let's put their alternate. Go. I'm gonna do a VA pro career next, but I'm gonna start in the AHL. So,
yeah.
Oil country. Whenever we're finished with this season, I'm gonna be a goalie.
The Oilers take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. Takes it from the right side. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. And that's picked off in front.
I haven't played in so long, dude.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here's a short pass to Dreisaitl. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still scoreless in this one. McDavid's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area.
Okay.
Pokes it away in his own end.
Net battle. What?
I didn't even. Gains control of the puck. And that pass goes awry. And now it's over to Yamamoto. The Oilers moving ahead. And he slides it quickly to Dreisaitl. A great read on the play. Receives the pass.
Needs a good Ben Hardy.
Down here. Time for our own version of the tale of the tape with Ray Ferraro's Razor's Edge. Razor?
I hope we got this one right, James, but these are the two that I want to look at tonight in my Razor's Edge. Two very good players that are very important to their team.
Los Angeles wins the draw. And it takes a shot.
Oh, come on.
Not all of it. Grabbed along the boards by Kopitar. Moves around along the half wall. Puck scooped up by Nurse.
I thought he tripped me. What was that?
Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Moves it quickly over to Kidd.
Did my stick just go through the wall?
Loses his balance on the play. And now he moves it to Nurse. And that's intercepted. And not much on that one. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless.
All right. I think I'm supposed to upload 4 videos today. Oh, are you kidding me? So, yeah, I will be doing that. But they're going to be at different times, so don't worry. You're not going to see the spam upload. I don't even know what I'm uploading to. Maybe I'll do like a live stream or something. I just want to get a video. Got it, bro. Wait, hold up, hold up! Let's go! I think the defender put it in the back of the net.
I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that trap.
McDavid's won it, and now it's grabbed by Merrill.
It's tied 1-1. Let's go.
Here's a shot. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Whoa.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back
Brothers in your favorite position, Ray, up ahead.
That's the best place to play the game. You can control the pace and be confident with your plays.
Come on, I want to score for you guys. Let's go, dude.
Don't tell me I'm East, my house.
Okay, that was a bad call.
Huge steal in his own end. Gains the zone through the middle. Excellent stick work on the play. Dreisaitl sliding the puck behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Yamamoto. LA's looking to break out of their own end. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Here he is in close. Denies that opportunity. In the final moments of this period, Edmonton's got a one-goal lead. The Kings take possession off the faceoff. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And we're going to get a whistle here.
Carter's always had a shot-first mentality. He's able to score with a great shot. He's among the league leaders in goals.
The Kings must be feeling right. A little snake-bitten straight in the last dangers of the first.
Come on, score! Score! No! That was such a perfect chance!
Smothered that in close chance.
The setters will glide into the dot. Kopitar's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Woo! Let's go.
Now back to level square. You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team reeling a little bit.
Let's go. 14 goals this season.
Man, he laid a beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
Kopitar's won the draw. Takes the feed.
Come on, get it.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kopitar. Stays with it. Puts it on net with the stop. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards.
Come on.
Here they come up along the wing.
Let's score again. If you guys are wondering why, like, I'm not talking loud, it's because my headphones are not working. They are broken. So, yeah. I'm not, like, talking like I used to on the headphones. I'm doing it with my PS5 controller. I think I'll be doing that like that for now until my dad gets me to send new headphones. Give it! Who's that? Number 17.
And a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Let's go! Oh, goaltender interference! Are you kidding me, Kempe? Anyways, we scored.
Period number one. Holy moly, what a shootout here in the first period.
Are you kidding me, Kempe?
And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. And he gains the zone here. LA's got a hold of it against the wall. Smart defensive play here in the open ice.
Dude,
back to the blue line. Somehow knocked away by the
You guys do not even pass it to me, dude.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. LA's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Turns him away! Los Angeles continues to lead here early in the second, getting lots of shots on goal to this point. Back underway.
I think I chose the wrong stick for my character. Yup, I did. I chose the wrong stick for my character. I'm supposed to be a right. Why did I choose left? Anyways, let's go.
This is turning into an onslaught. There seems to be no way to slow them down.
LA has now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Don't back up.
Quick stop the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Won the draw. Makes a move in front. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. Quick feed to Kopitar. Takes the feed.
Kid's been all over the place. It's like there's two of them on the ice. He's already got 3 points.
Takes the pass. Taken by Kid. Moves it to Kopitar.
Let's go, Carter.
There it is.
20 goals makes you feel like you've had a pretty consistent season.
Is that the hat trick?
Number for him to achieve.
Hat trick, let's go.
The Kings are on fire tonight here in the second.
Domination.
Man, I wish we were like this in real life, dude. We can't even play right. We just lost to Vegas. 6-2 last time on Wednesday. Dude, like, I hate it. It sucks so bad. Okay. They were second place and we were seventh. I don't know if we're going to be Colorado because they are first place. And we have to play them 2 times. It sucks really bad.
Sidorov stick handling in his own zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with.
How was that icy?
Stopping the play dead.
Man, I would love to have played with a guy like this. He'll hold the puck till you get open, and then he feathers one across to you. There's a reason he's in the top 10 in assists.
Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Strong defensive effort. Quick pass to Kidd. Shot gives them nothing in front.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up with a whistle on the play.
Able to make the save. As we see here, this is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
The Kings have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts.
Are you kidding me?
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Oilers are down a pair. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Moves it quickly over to Lawton. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a short pass to Kidd.
Come on, get four goals.
Lawton's physical play will put him among the league leaders in hits year after year.
I thought I was a top 10 hit. I hit them every time, dude.
More shots, more goals, and a lead in the second.
Oh, no. Don't get the puck!
Puljujarvi's taking it from his own end. Puck picked up by Doughty. And now he angles it across to Carr. The Oilers scooping up along the boards. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Puck dumped in. Quick feed down low.
Oh!
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a blast. What a
corner. Wait, who's that? Kopitar? Dude.
Los Angeles. Pass. The puck against the boards.
What am I doing? Okay.
Nothing doing on that. Comes out to play the puck. Picked up along the boards by Kopitar. LA has generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second.
Let's go!
The Oilers win the faceoff. Quick feed to Klefbom. Denies him with a save. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Kidd. Here's a chance. Picked up along the wall by Zadorov. Delay's got the puck behind the net. Knocked away.
Let's go.
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Los Angeles is back at center ice as they continue to
play. Oh, let's go. Okay, 6-3. This is insane.
Team, there's nothing that they do tonight that comes in second place.
All right. Now is the second period, dude.
There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Once again, I'll send it back down.
Nothing will change.
It'll
just be the same.
How do you see this thing?
Los Angeles doesn't need to score any more goals. They've got a comfortable lead. They're in the position where they can't give away anything. Don't let your opponent climb back in this.
The Kings move the puck in the defensive zone. LA is on the attack.
Dude, pass.
Puck scooped up by Zadorov. Moves it to Kidd.
Oh, he's got two goals already. You know he's feeling it right now. He's carrying.
I'm feeling to get another one, dude. I'm feeling like, let's get this hat trick. Dude, get it for me. Get it. Dude, Kobe. Dude, let me score. Guys. You know what? Just let's go back.
Slides it back to the blue line.
Are you kidding me? Let's go!
Nah.
Why did you find the Edmonton Oilers goal horn?
Tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Kopitar's won it off the faceoff. Taken along the wall by Doughty.
Come on, I'm feeling like my third goal. Come on, dude. Like, okay.
LA's got the puck along the wall. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Made the stop on that play.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Moves it quickly over to Carter. Edmonton's gained possession. And he denied that opportunity.
Quick's had a difficult night tonight. He's really struggled with the puck bouncing around on him. That was a sharp save there. I like the way he controlled the puck. He's lucky, though, that his teammates have bailed him out with a good offensive night. Oh, he just got enough of that one to turn it aside.
The Blackhawks will be the squad that closes out this homestand.
It doesn't get any easier, but you want to finish this homestand off on the right foot. Finish this one out, and then get to them next.
LA has been the better team tonight. They have turned.
All right, we got a power play. Let's go. Guys, I'm going to make a knee hockey video today. I will upload it. I did do one with my cousin, but I'm not going to upload that one. So, yeah.
And it's a quick pass to Kidd. Drives to the paint.
Come on.
Here's a short pass to Doughty. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Puck grabbed by Carter.
Oh.
The Kings played along the boards. Not able to connect. And that goes off.
Come on.
The goaltender.
I was going to like that check, right? No.
From the slot.
Sharp reaction save.
The Kings move to the offensive zone.
Let me.
Takes a shot. Blocked in front.
Turris, when did he? Oh, he's on a breakaway. Or not.
What a save on the play. Through center along the wing. Sends the pass over.
Carter's dancing out there. Maybe it's the 4 points. Maybe it's the fact that they're way out in front.
Nice pass.
Why did I do that? I didn't want to pass it.
A few seconds off this penalty now. Great poke check on the reach. Across the line. To his teammate. And that's
no!
The Oilers will play it in their own end. Nice zone entry from the middle. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now it's grabbed by Doughty. Quick feed to Kidd.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little.
Let's go.
been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done.
Receives the pass. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Oh, what a stop! There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Chicago Kings again, and then Calgary.
Here we are in this third period. Ray, who's got the race match tonight?
Kidd's been one of the most dangerous players on this team most of the season. Tonight in the Razor's Edge matchup, he's the guy.
Tries to get the puck to Lawton. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass.
The Kings have been in excellent position most of the night.
Kopitar is just pile of passes. He's not passing it to me. They're not passing it to me.
Moves the puck over to Puljujärvi. Here's a chance, and that goes off course wide.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that off.
Hard.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. LA's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead a big time late in this third period. Kopitar's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Moves it to Carter. Nice zone entry on the left side. The Oilers gain possession along the wall.
Dude, we won. We won. It's literally 8-4, dude.
No one home on that play. Quick pass to Carter. Here's the shot, and he makes the save.
Are you?
The Kings get a hold of the puck along the
board. No. Let's go. I said I wanted to get my hat trick. I got my hat trick.
On the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a
let's go. Okay, let me just quit because we already won.
Well, let's go. Look at how the standings were impacted with some of the final scores around the league tonight. The Kings took to the ice for a collision with the Oilers. Los Angeles topples their opponents with a strong offensive.
Wait, when are we? Oh, we're playing Edmonton again? But this time, is it our stadium? 9-4 win. Yep, it is our stadium. Vancouver stadium, not our stadium. Anaheim, not our stadium, not our stadium. Our stadium. Our stadium. Our stadium. No, wait, not our stadium. Our stadium. New York Rangers, not our stadium. Okay. So that is the end of the video. Hope you guys actually let me sim a little bit, game. So that's what I really do. Let me sim it to Anaheim. What's the guy? 3-1 win. New conversation with Coke. Let's just answer something. Four two loss, 3-2 win. Okay, so that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, bye.